June. Today, we're going to do something a little fun. This is a game that Lil and I play a lot. It's just Solitaire. Everybody knows how to play Solitaire. If you have a computer and grew up in the 90s, you know, with Windows, everybody played Solitaire and Free Cell and all that crap. But anyway, it's Solitaire, but it's a competition Solitaire. We call it double Solitaire, where you play against each other's aces. So you just set up like normal Solitaire, and then you just play off each other's aces, and whoever has the most cards in the playing field is the winner. So we're gonna do a quick best 2 out of 3 tournament. Let you guys check it out. But it's a great game to just sit, have a couple drinks, or sit with your family, and just talk about the day and have a good time. All right, guys. All right, guys, so we're going to be playing, this is a double Solitaire. It's basically Solitaire, but we play off each other's aces, and whoever, gets rid of the most cards up on the playing field wins. Okay? So what we do is, you start as soon as you mix your stuff up. We do the normal Vegas draw, the 3-card draw, until we can't do any more, and then we'll do a single draw. Play this a lot.
Yes, I'm suddenly addicted with it.
She has gotten good too. Really good. Alright, kid. Has to do with speed, because we're playing off each other's aces, so sometimes it gets gets a little hairy. They're fighting for the same aces. We'll never die, because our likenesses will be playing games for an eternity.
I tell you, two guys.
That's true.
True. Yes, humanity died off, but YouTube didn't.
In this game too, guys, you can kind of reposition stuff to help you, with the rules, obviously. Let's see. Thank you. That's your word. Make something happen.
Okay.
Yeah, baby.
Sing.
Oh, my God. Sorry. Cheating. Oh, I thought you put a three down. Oh, I stole your thing. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm not really, but I'm sorry. But I'm not. But I am. But I'm not. But I am. Yeah, see, now this is what I'm doing, guys. I'm going to replace that so I can play this. And then this 8 right here, I can put this 7 on this 8 and use this 8. Yep, I think I gotcha. You wanna count it?
Yeah,
so how we can tell we win is normally we would count these, but I can tell the cards I have left here are less than the cards that she has. So
yes.
That will indicate a win for me. Dun, dun.
From one.
Good game. So we're gonna play, this is just be a tournament. Just 2 out of 3.
So they can do the
extra shuffle. Extra shuffle. Thank you. houses and are watching and they're disapproving. They're just like, oh my god, what would those people do? She's out of the league, she's dad's gonna kick her butt. Gotcha.